brownies, melt butter and chocolate in the microwave. Give it a whisk every 30 seconds. Brown sugar to the butter and chocolate, and caster sugar,
and mix well. Mix your eggs in one at a time.
While it's mixing, add in the vanilla and a good pinch of salt. Slowly add the flour.
Mixing it as you go.
Oh, turn off! What are you doing? You lift it up, that's how it stops. It tastes so good. Alright. Oh, I say. Bring on the good times. Oh, I say. Right, back to adding the flour. In a separate bowl, add the cream cheese and caster sugar. Some flour, bourbon, an egg.
And mix it well until it's smooth.
Add half the brownie mix to a lined pan, if there's any left.
Top the brownie batter with all the cream cheese bourbon mix. And finish it off with another layer of brownie mix.
Use the end of a teaspoon to make pretty swirls.
In a preheated oven, bake at 180 degrees for 45 minutes.
Time to make some ice cream with maple bacon deliciousness.
Now cover with baking paper and bake for 18 minutes. Cut the crispy bacon into small pieces.
Add the cream to a pot and bring it to a boil. Meanwhile, separate the eggs.
Get out of there, you cheeky monkey.
And add caster sugar.
Mix it straight away until it's pale.
cream mixture into the eggs.
And put it back on the heat.
Now it's time to stir in the vanilla, maple syrup, and the bacon. Remove from the heat and allow to cool completely. Do whatever you want to do to pass the time. It's just a little more.
Pour your ice cream mixture into your ice cream machine and churn for 30 minutes.
When it's done churning, put it in the freezer until you're ready to use it.
Remove the brownies from the oven and allow them to cool.
And now your delicious brownies are ready. If you've enjoyed this as much as we have, subscribe below.